This is the Christian neighborhood of Shoubra in Cairo. Egypt is one of the few Muslim countries where butchers like Marcus can sell pork. His business used to thrive, but now his shelves are mostly empty. The government's decision to slaughter the 300,000 pigs of the country has led Marcus to close his pig farms, and his business is dwindling. This customer is the first one he's had all day.
Since the government took that decision last April, we've had a very difficult time. We used to have 85 people working for us, but we've had to lay most of them off. Are we going to have to close our business down?
A lot of people here fear wrongly they could catch swine flu simply by eating pork.
I heard that pork carries the swine flu virus, so I got scared. I stopped buying it. I'm totally put off by it.
But many in the Christian community think the government's decision was too radical. Some have even complained to Parliament.
This decision is totally unjustified. It's a panic reaction. We could have avoided the slaughtering simply by moving the pigs away from residential areas.
But with over 90 swine flu cases declared in Egypt, it seems their complaint has little chance of being heard. And for the 100,000 Egyptians working in the pork industry, this means the crisis is far from over.